in oxygen gas and give off carbon dioxide gas. Some animals take oxygen from the air. Some take oxygen from water. In order for animals to take in oxygen and get rid of carbon dioxide, there must be a place on their bodies that is thin and moist. Oxygen and carbon dioxide will pass back and forth through a thin, moist covering like the skin of the salamander. Let's let this circle represent a very small animal living in water. Its skin is thin and moist from the water. Oxygen in the water passes into